So I literally spent the whole month of February and March studying for my A-levels in school. Because of this stressful and uncreative time, I decided to go solo on a short hiking trip to the beautiful Saxony, Swiss to clear my mind and start being creative again. This is what happened.